Alkali soil can be reclaimed by using gypsum. Acid soil can be reclaimed by lime. So acid lime, you can remember as a acid lime. The quality of gypsum or its equivalent required to reduce exchangeable sodium fraction of a given amount of soil to an accepted level. That is recommendation. Lime requirement is defined as the amount of agricultural lime or other basics material needed to increase the pH of the soil, because we are applying in the acid soil which having less pH, so we are building to neutral pH, pH 7. The act of partitioning means act of giving birth. The act of giving birth in case of goat is kidding, because the young ones are called as kid. In sheep, which is lambing. In case of pig, which is furrowing. In case of dog, which is puppying, because the dog young ones are called puppies. Bordax mixture contains copper. The Bordax mixture is nothing but copper sulfate, lime and water mixture. Which of the following chemical is used in polyploidy breeding? Colchicine. Colchicine is used for doubling the chromosomes. So IIA, NIA are auxins. Gibberellin also growth regulator. What is the fruit type of pineapple? So pineapple fruit type is sorosis. So we can see the berry, drupe is avocado, pome in case of apple, berry fruit in case of cherries, late blight of potato. So you may come across this in 18th century. Late blight of potato caused large ferments in Irish. So late blight of potato is caused by Phytophthora infestans in potato crop. Zoonosis disease or infectious disease that spread between animal to human. So you may expect this question this year, because some theories are there. COVID-19 is also a zoonotic disease from animal to human that is being transmitted. Dropping the seeds in furrow lines in a continuous stream and covering them with soil is known as, so drilling. So seed drilling is done in case of rice. So dibbling you can see in vegetable crops. So broadcasting, we can use this in case of millets, rice also broadcasted. Hill dropping, in every hill we are dropping some seeds. Chicrow planting. So which of the following is a family of mustard? Cruciferae is a cabbage, cauliflower, broccoli family. So here these are all the cruciferae family. Here we have mustard also. Cucurbitaceae, they are vegetable family, pumpkin, gourds and melon. Solanaceae have brinjal. Leguminous have peas, soybean, green gram, black gram. Mould bowl plow, instrument is used for plowing, especially primary plowing. 2,4 dichlorophenoxyacetic acid is used as a hormone, and it is also used as herbicide broad-leaved weed. 2,4-D is a herbicide. In minor quantities it can be used as a growth regulator hormone. In the larger quantities which can be used as a herbicide, 2,4-D is the first herbicide, and the two, it's a post-emergence herbicide for broad-leaved weeds. Soil moisture is measured by which of the following instrument? So tensiometer. So if you place tensiometer in the water, in the soil water matrix, which will show the reading in the bars, so from which we can interpret the soil moisture content. So hydrometer is used for humidity measuring. Hygrometer is used for humidity measurement. Anemometer is used for wind velocity, wind direction. Luxmeter is used for the light intensity. The two will developed breeds are crossed alternatively will be known as crisscrossed breeding. Tree plus crop plus pasture plus animals combination of agroforestry is called as. So once the pasture is came into picture, we say is a pasture system. If a tree is came into picture, we say is as silviculture. So agri silvi pasture system. So silvi here is denoting trees. So which of the following is not a sedimentary rocks? Granite is not a sedimentary rocks because it is igneous rock. So igneous means the from which directly came from solidified magma. So sandstone, shale and limestone are sedimentary rocks. RM, Richard missile number, test is related to which dairy product, and that is ghee. RM value is the quantification of short chained fatty acids soluble in water can be released in overall sulfonification. So which is the host for Japanese encephalitis means elephant foot disease? The host is mosquito. The progeny of breeder seed which should maintain certain germination standards and should be approved by certification agency. So don't confuse yourself. What is the progeny of a breeder seed? The progeny of a breeder seed is foundation seed, yeah, which completed. The progeny of a foundation seed is certified seed. A nucleus seeds is handful of seeds which is done by a breeder himself. So the tag color, the breeder seed is golden yellow color and foundation seeds have white tag and certified seeds have blue color tag. The credit for success of KVK goes to Dr. Chandrika Prasad. Pendimethalin is used against weed. It's a post-emergence herbicide. Which of the following is known as Anthracia mellita? Anthracia mellita is tropical tussar silkworm which largely feed on sal tree, and hairy silkworm which is Agimsa silk, because we won't kill the pupa. We allow the pupa to emerge as a butterfly, as a moth, after which we take the silk from it. So we won't kill the silk. So we call this which is Agimsa silk, so which feeds on castor. And Muga is known as golden silk. So Muga is monopoly for India. So Muga is only produced in India, especially in Assam region, so which feed on castor crop. Deficiency of which nutrient cause milk fever in animals and reduction in milk yield? So calcium deficiency is known as milk fever. Breed of buffalo which has sickle shaped horns turned downwards in backward direction, skin color either brown or black, found in Gujarat region. So Shruti, so which is one of milch buffalo. So you can see Murra and Toda buffalo is grown in Tamil Nadu, especially in Nilgiri Hills. Badavari, I think the buffalo may be big enough. Symptoms of powdery mildew of peas are first appears on leaves. So powdery mildew is a disease of leaf. Fruit of rose is called hips. So berry, drupe, boom, we already seen the pictures. Anomox is related to nitrogen cycle, and anomox means anaerobic ammonium oxidation. So smothering crab. What is smothering crab? A crab grown to suppress weed infestation by their dense ground coverage. The crab grows into a dense coverage. You may say it as cowpea and sometimes maize and sugarcane also. After their growth, some initial growth, they will cover ground completely so that there won't any space, light, water, nutrient for the weeds to grow. So which is smothering crab. A negative factor in adaptation of innovation is the complexity. If the innovation is more complex, the farmers cannot adapt themselves. So if an innovation is so simple, the dissemination is so easy. The principle of this technique is generation of nitrogen cycle by maintaining ISCN ratio through simulating heterophic microbial growth, which assimilates the nitrogenous waste that can be exploited by cultured species as a feed. If someone reads this question, they may get confused because the size of question is big. There is a psychology that if the question is big, people may fear and go away. And my suggestion is read the question twice and find the keywords. Here there are two keywords: the maintaining ISCN ratio through simulation of heterophic microbial growth. So here heterophic microbial growth is more so that you can eliminate, so which are all the farming fish farming system not focusing on heterophic microbial growth. So integrated fish farming is not, composite fish farming, I don't know, inland fish farming also. So generally, so they are growing microbial growth, so you may go for biotic fish farming. So here through option elimination method, you can very well arrive the biotic fish farming system is a heterophic microbial growth system, so which assimilates more nitrogenous waste into the system for the feeding of the fish culture. The process of unwinding silk filaments from the cocoons, this process is known as reeling. The parallel and non-parallel strands in DNA helix is connected by which bond? Hydrogen bond. Ratoon sugarcane is different as compared to pure crop. The ratoon sugarcane coming from the left out seeds in the soil or left out root system in the soil after the harvest of main sugarcane crop. So the first crop already depleted nutrients from that system. So the ratoon crop always demand more nutrient supply. That is thumb rule. So usually the ratoon crops show more deficiency symptom than the main crop. In case of ratooning is more known for iron deficiency, iron chlorosis you can see. So here they are not dealing with iron. So here generally which requires more nitrogen, simple. Discovery of mosaic in 1886 by Mayer. So in 1886, Mayer discovered tobacco mosaic virus. The process of breaking up large fat globules to very small size is known as homogenization. So sterilization you might have known. So removing all the microbes or contamination. Pasteurization is done in case of milk. So high temperature, low temperature alternately, so that we can get eliminated the unwanted microbial growth in the milk. Calcification is calcium related process. Beetles having horn like projection on head, black body, and attacks on open terminal portion in case of coconut. That is rhinoceros beetle. So we can see first picture. The second one, the red one, is red palm weevil. So red palm weevil is one of the dangerous, notorious pest in case of coconut. So they will pierce into the stem and they will eat like anything. Generally, we people do not notice the infestation. Finally, the tree will fall down because the red palm weevil will enter into the system and they start feeding and start laying eggs into the coconut trunk itself. So we generally don't know, the tree may looks like more healthy. The one day suddenly the tree will fall down, then only you come to know the tree is infested by red palm weevil. So you can find grubs and nodules in it. So generally what is the recommendation is, you have to sanitize the field, you have to cut and burn the infested or else the fallen trees. The chemical recommended is root farming with monocrotopus 10 ml in water. And the third picture is erythrophytic mite. So erythrophytic mite attacks the young coconuts, tender coconuts. So you can like psoriasis and the coconut that is made by this infestation. And the small two white moth is black-headed caterpillar, adult moth. So the symptom for black-headed caterpillar attack is, they will attack the fronds and make the trees like brown in case of coconut fronds. So in distance you may see that the tree is burned like appearance in case of coconut. Disintegration of aerials in matured pomegranates where disorder cannot be identified externally, whereas aerials become soft, light, creamy down to dark blackish brown and unfit for consumption. That is internal breakdown of pomegranate. 52nd question. Who recommend MSP and issue? MSP denotes to minimum support price, which is issued by CACP. CACP is nothing but Commission on Agriculture Cost Price. So NAFED refers to National Agriculture Cooperative Market Federation. So they are largely dealing with agriculture marketing. So NABARD is a refinancing institute for agriculture schemes. So AGMARC is working on agriculture standards. Mandis are which type of market? Mandis are primary market. Scratching, rubbing and softening seed coat to make it permeable for water, which is scarification. Scare means damaging, physical damaging. So stratification is nothing but cold and moist treatment to break down the dormancy. When hybrids by protoplasmic fusion, two different species varieties known as, so protoplasmic fusion, if you generate, that is somatic hybridization. Which of the following housing system is used in commercial layer farming cage system in poultry having dimension of 14 into 16 inches or height of 17 inches? That is battery cage system. Secretion of milk by glandular secretory tissues of milk animals and their collection in various system, terminating it let down specific stimuli. The secretion of milk, that is lactation process. In Maharashtra, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh, grape vines are pruned twice in the month of dash and dash, April and May, generally before the onset of southwest monsoon, because last week of May or first week of June is the onset of southwest monsoon period. So that if you prune it in the May month, May or April month, so we have lesser foliage or lesser system in case of grapes. So you can prune easily and immediately after pruning you will have monsoon. So the sprouts, you can see the damage will be minimized. And the October November is northeast monsoon period. Buffalo milk is whiter than cow milk. Why? Because the beta carotene pigments get converted into colorless pigments. So thanks for watching. We are Kili Legends. So we are the alumni of TNAU and the batch of Kilikulam Agricultural College 2011-2015. So we are planning to post daily quiz in our Telegram channel. So please follow our Telegram channel for daily quiz and daily updates. So thank you.